Grading optimization is an interactive tool in Civil 3D that facilitates rapid solution finding for site grading. Civil 3D 2023 introduces several enhancements to grading optimization. A new help center provides access to the grading optimization help system, basic workflow assistance and documentation, videos demonstrating how to use and apply the most common grading objects, tutorials, and sample files. The Help Center is also available within the Grading Optimization Optimizer window, allowing you to access the same valuable tools without leaving the optimization environment. Two more new features for grading optimization are the Notification Center and the Enhanced Progress Bar. The Enhanced Progress Bar now shows visual cues regarding the current stage of the optimization process. Another new feature for grading optimization is the Notification Center. This new interface provides information about the optimization process, including conflicts between constraints. You can quickly stop the optimization and change the constraints, in this case changing the max slope from 20% to 33%, then reset your model and optimize again. This time, the progress bar passes the pre-check and the optimization starts. Now we can monitor the progress with the convergence plot as normal. These enhancements will improve your learning experience and help you understand your results when using grading optimization in Civil 3D 2023.